It's raining, guys. I just took a short nap and now it's raining. With this being said, welcome to a new video on my channel Exploring the World. If you are new to this channel, my name is Dominik and on this channel you can expect a lot of travel related content. I will explain you where we are and why we are here in just a few seconds, but before this I will show you how we got here.
From B or C gates, please board the next available train from either platform.
So we are just about to board the plane and I'm pretty excited. We made it to Beijing. After an amazing flight, we finally arrived to Beijing. The weather is quite hot. We have about 25 degrees Celsius. The sun is shining. It's a very nice day in May. And now we have to find a taxi that can bring us to our destination for today. We will go to the Pond Life Hotel close to the Great Wall of China. And I'm pretty much excited if I can fly the drone later and if we can see the Great Wall either today or tomorrow. Stay tuned. See you in a bit in the hotel. So 5 hours ago we have arrived to this absolutely beautiful hotel called the Pond Life Mutianyu. It is about 70 kilometers north of Beijing in China and like 5 minutes by car from the Great Wall of China, which we will explore tomorrow. So we will stay here for the night. We came here to relax a little bit, to have the beautiful nature around us, to have some good and traditional Chinese food here in this hotel because they have a very famous restaurant. And yeah, now I will show you around the hotel where we will stay for the next night. And after this we will go to Beijing and spend the next 5 days in Beijing. So the friendly guy just brings us to a very beautiful place at the end of the hotel resort. It's especially for afternoon tea and coffee, and it's a sort of bamboo forest that they try to build up here, and it's really, really, really amazing. The sky is clearing up, the sun is coming out of the clouds, and yeah, we are here at this bamboo forest. Let's see how the coffee will taste.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Cheers.
This place is so amazing. It feels so unreal to be here. We have some steamed water coming out everywhere. Now the guys just brought us some coffee. We had some problems to communicate because the hotel staff, except one lady, cannot speak any English, so they only communicate in Chinese. We try to help each other with the Google Translate app on our phones. And now the sun is coming up again, and it's absolutely amazing. Over there is the Chinese Wall, which we will explore tomorrow, and now we will enjoy our coffee. The Pond Life Hotel is located in the Jingyu village. It is a very modern hotel that offers 21 air-conditioned rooms, a restaurant, a bamboo forest with an afternoon tea bar, and a library with 100 private books. The Jingyu village is so small that I couldn't find any information on the internet, but what we saw are very friendly local people, a small shop, and a sports area in the middle of the village. Only by stepping out of the hotel complex you can feel the real Chinese world. You are inside a traditional Chinese village here, and you can feel everything like the normal traditional Chinese life is supposed to be. And this is why I love traveling the world, exploring the world, to have feelings like this. I'm standing on a sports court here. It's only 100 meters far away from our hotel, and all the local people come here for doing their daily exercises. Since not all houses have their toilets inside the buildings, they have these public toilets all over the place. And let's check it out, let's see. I think it's a squat toilet. Let's just go here and go inside and see. This is for ladies, so this is for men. And yeah, as I told you, these are the traditional Chinese squat toilets, where the local people of the neighborhood go to their daily washing routine. And honestly, guys, I don't like these squat toilets, but I'm not used to it. So let's get out here. Honestly, guys, this is one of the most impressive moments of my life, standing in a local Chinese village where nobody can speak English, where you can't read any signs, where you cannot communicate with the people. Just have the nature, the beautiful landscape, the traditional houses. This is why I love traveling so much. While taking a short afternoon walk, we met some local people. They had also put on their walking shoes and enjoyed their time with family and friends. Feeling the cold breeze was refreshing, since the temperatures throughout the day had been quite hot. Our first Chinese shopping experience in this small local shop. We bought 4 bottles of water for, I think it was 2 yuan per bottle. Should be like 20 cent, 30 cent, and absolutely amazing. Friendly people, she tried to speak a little bit English with us. So yeah, absolutely great experience. This is really an amazing place, and it gets even more beautiful during the evening when all the lights are turned on. So we will now change and then head to the restaurant to get our dinner. Food is only served until 9, so let's hurry up and get to the restaurant. The nice hotel staff just brought us a small greetings card for our wedding anniversary, some flowers and a bottle of red wine complimentary. This is so nice, absolutely love it. We have ordered some stewed goose, then we have I think the same chicken that we had during lunchtime. We have some boiled dumplings. Bon appetit! An awesome day is coming to an end. It all started with our British Airways business class flight from London to Beijing and ended with us being in the beautiful nature of central China and being in an area where hardly no one speaks any English, but the people are so friendly. They welcomed us, they surprised us for our wedding anniversary, and it's really, really amazing to be here. I can highly recommend you guys coming to China, coming to Mutianyu, close to Beijing, and staying in the Pond Life Hotel. We will call it a day, and I hope that you like this video. And I will see you tomorrow when we go to the Great Wall of China and afterwards to Beijing, where we will stay very close to the Forbidden City. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and see you in the next one.